So hello friends, welcome back to my channel, and in today's video I am doing the first part of Scratch in mobile. So for the mobile you have to download an application that is named as Scratch JR, and that is link in the description. I will give in the description the link of the app, so you have to download it from the Play Store or App Store. I'm showing it to you. First you will go to Play Store and search Scratch JR and click on the first option and install it. So I have installed, so I will open it. And we will click on this option, this house option, click. So over here this screen will be appearing, and you have to click on this option. If you click on this option, so you can make the project. So today we are not going to make the project. I'll just show how to open that and how to download. Okay, in my next video I'll start with programming. So hope you like my mobile Scratch also. So don't forget to watch the playlist of my Scratch for mobile laptop, in that I have shown for laptop and I have completed two parts, and this is the first part of Scratch of mobile. So you download it and keep ready for my next video. Thank you.